Beth, Pete, anything to say?
Say what?
Well, he's old Greg.
I'm old Greg! Old Greg!
I'm all messed up downstairs.
Wait, what's the fucking with the nipples? The fucking, it's an outer space ball of fucking... What is it? Fucking, you know what I'm saying?
Ball of titties.
Ball of tits.
It's a crazy ball of tits from outer space. It's a funky ball of tits from outer space.
Yeah, funky. Bootsy Collins is awesome.
Funky ball of tits from outer space.
Downstairs is all this stuff.
I'm all great.
Hello? Oh, hey, Guilford.
Guilford.
We're lesbian, all the way from fucking Seattle. This first one's on a record.
Oh no, buddy!
Which one is it, Pete?
See? Pants, right? Oh yeah, see? This is me, rock band, right?
Right.
Kiss.
Is that who that is?
No.
That looks like Pop the Hoople. Go down. Diver.
Diver down.
Hey, Beavis.
Divers.
Divers.
Go down.
Alright, thanks everyone for fucking coming out. We're lesbian from Seattle, Washington. Home of lots of things you know about, but not particularly heavy metal. We know our town for good marijuana. And the first song we'd like to play is kind of about that. It's a bit of a doozy to start, so bear with us. We're gonna do our best and jet lag and all that shit.
Might be a bit overindulgent.
Yeah, well, We hope you like it.
Lotus, Stygian the best. This had to not be Haga. I would sell Haga to a slayer such as you.
Thank you very fucking much. That was a good warm up, I guess.
Yeah.
Is that a pint of coffee?
You know, wash it down with the coffee. Makes you smarter.
What are those?
Oh, that's just ginkgo, Donnie.
Like what's it got in it?
Maximum focus and concentration.
Really, really. He didn't tell you how to take them.
Stay focused.
I am qualified.
Yeah. What?
Thank you.
filming cocks.
Well, you're filming cocks?
Yeah.
You like that, do you? Well, maybe we can find some chicks later on and you can film my cock. You know? It's not even.
That's because we're hitting that.
But it was.
But it was there, and now it's not.
It's not where the front of the house is up. But the front, basically, the level I had you at before, which is there, speak into it.
Hey, yeah.
The minute I bring the front of the house up, we get that. So I've then had to back you off a little bit, and use compressors to boost you up in the front of the house mix, but it means we've lost you in the monitors. Does that make sense?
So, once again, well, if we don't need monitors, if the monitors don't work, then we don't need them on stage.
What's up with the reverb?
Is there a reverb on it? Like,
there's a slight touch in an attempt to boost it. It should be wound.
I don't need reverb.
No, but in the extra volume it gives you. Let me try and take it to something that doesn't sound reverb.
Okay.
Well, reverb.
It's like I have a pretty powerful voice without reverb. I like it pretty dry sounding.
Yeah, I'm not trying to put any reactive reverb on there. I'm trying to use it to boost channels. At the moment, the volume I'm getting on stage means you're getting completely lost in the front of the house mix.
You know what? We've run into this problem before. The vocals do not need to be soaring over the guitars. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
The vocals can be down.
They're not even audible in ways, but I'd say when I let you use that channel, they're not really audible.
But
I don't mind that, you know what I mean?
Are the vocals like really loud above
they
the guitar?
Loud.
Are they loud above the guitars out there?
They're sounding loud to me.
They shouldn't be louder than the guitars.
They shouldn't be, my vocals shouldn't be louder than the guitars.
Well, play again, and we'll see where we can plug in.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah, I've got everything. Yeah.
Is this your stuff?
Maybe.
Thank you. drummer would like some more bass in his monitor. Not that I'm playing that well, but...
some more fucking beer. Oh! Oh, man.
Bass guitar and...
I'm gonna turn that a little bit. Oh, wait, I'm not doing vocals on this song, so fuck it. You want me to do it? You want to swing it? I'll just swing it.
Make some shit up.
You want some more Greg?
Woo! This song has the most singing of his ever. Shut up.
This one's, hey, this one's on our fucking split.
Right. Smoking makes you unmotivated. Why? When you're high, you can do everything you normally do just as well. You just realize it's not worth the fucking effort. There is a difference. Sure, I can get up at dawn. Go to a job I hate that does not inspire me creatively whatsoever. For the rest of my fucking life. Or I can wake up at noon and learn how to play the sitar.
This song we're gonna try is on the split we have coming out on Roadburn Records on the 19th. It's about suffocation and drowning and all that. Flipping biscuits too.
Yeah, of course. Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they're in my bag. We're hot. No, 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 no. You completely missed them. I stole the band's fucking camera, so...
Excellent. How you doing?
I'm not too bad. I'm loving your accent lately.
Thank you.
Be more hardcore.
I try out my accent.
It's awesome. I'm loving that.
And I get the flame on.
I'm loving that beard. What's going on with that? You playing a square against some more?
Back to the same shit.
You should grow it some more, definitely.
Oh, yeah.
That's an epic beard.
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys are so going to delete this video, but I love it. Oh, so much. Is everyone growing a beard?
No.
Yeah. Interesting.
Interesting massage.
Rock.
Do you see him?
What?
Car out over there. Clouds are like dreams floating across the sky of their mind.
safety, we would ask you to listen to the following short announcement. Your welfare and comfort are our primary concern, and this vessel complies with the very latest safety standards. Even if you've heard this announcement or complied with it before, we ask you to pay attention, because your experience could help your fellow passengers. Emergencies at sea are extremely rare. But if one does occur, it will be signalled on the ship's whistle by seven or more short blasts, followed by one long blast. An announcement will then be made by the captain on the public address system. If you need a life jacket, you will find it stored under your seat. Take it out and put it over your head.
I've got the handicap.
like this. Thanks to Julian for driving an hour and a half to see us. We're gonna get real fucking stoned later. This one's for Michael.
Stygian, the best. This set it out being harder. I would set harder to a slayer such as you.
Because I don't know where they went. Well, that was kind of neat.
It's a cartoon.
Alright, so we're doing it again?
Yeah, we gotta do another band photo.
Oh wait, there they are.
Yeah, there's no Dan.
There's no Dan.
Why did you go back?
To sell a fucking t-shirt.
Okay.
€7.
Walter never sent you any directions.
I don't know. I couldn't open any attachments there. I don't remember. If he did, it would have been months ago.
Yeah, those never directions.
The promoter last night said it was really easy to get there.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people up there.
Yep, there is a lot of people up here. No. That looks like the Roadburn fucking bus.
This is a one way, isn't it?
This is it.
Dear Mark Scott.
This is it.
Yeah.
Is that band pulling
the I guess that's
there?
The loading.
Yeah.
Well, who knows if that's where we're playing though.
Cool. I wonder if they did, like, see, they did one of these for.
Oh, wow.
Awesome.
We're going early.
I don't think it's not stressful. We have a full hour, so we're not planning out with music, but like.
Yeah, I think we should stick with the three.
Yeah, no matter what.
Yeah. And then see how everyone's feeling.
But I think they want us up there.
Okay.
Funny
dance. Have a good show, guys. Cheers, man.
Yeah, finally you get to do it for real, huh?
Yeah.
What are we gonna do about merch?
It's kind of late, I guess.
There's a lot of people stopping and buying shit like right now, so I bet the people that are gonna leave.
Yeah, we don't really have any options.
Thank you.
to get a fucking head nod.
Give it to me.
want to say that that song is called Black Taxes Praxis. It's off our coming up recording that we're doing. And I'd just like to say thanks a lot to Lesbian. It's been fucking such an amazing tour. And thanks to Tony as well for sorting everything out. for it.